If you are constantly getting calls from different unknown numbers, such as people from the bank to sell the credit card or people from organizations to tell you about the offers, and if you don't want to listen to them, then in this video we will see how to silence all the calls which you get from unknown numbers. Now what happens is, whenever you get the call from unknown number, then the call will automatically be diverted to the voicemail. You will only hear the ring from those person whose numbers are saved in the contact list. For that one, you will go to settings here, scroll down, go to phone. Now you have the option here, silence unknown caller. If I enable this one, then what happens? Call from unknown numbers will be silenced and it will be sent to the voicemail and it will be displayed on the recent list. That means if I go to this phone icon and if I go to this recent list, I will see the call here, but you won't be hearing the ring coming from those unknown numbers. Now you should be careful in doing this, because there may be some person who will call you and who is not saved in your contact list, and that call might be important. So you have to use this function wisely. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.